確かに。Wasn't this crunchy? The bread didn't get as toasty as I had hoped, but I was afraid of burning it. But I might do another one of these, and maybe next time I'll leave it in a little longer. I took it out a little sooner. I just took it out. It was done, but the bread wasn't as toasty. It was on kind of on the ends, but the center was still a little bit on the like soft side. So. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this video, and like I said, I'll probably do another one later on and get it like really crunchy because I love that sound. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. As always, hope you're all doing well.